Right, everybody, how we doing? Raya's Fitness here. Today's Friday, this is the fifth workout of the week. And today we're going to be doing the Maxi Climber. So it's going to be a 45 minute time routine, guys, on the Maxi Climber. Just wanted to change it up a bit today, focus on my cardio endurance. Just because I've been doing burpees all week. It's always good to change it up, guys. You need to keep mixing things up so your body doesn't get used to the one type of exercise all the time. Hope you're all doing good, battling for your exercise, your challenges, never giving up, never failing. The battle never ends, guys, ever. Don't forget that. Cheers to my old subscribers, cheers to my new subscribers. Really appreciate your support. If it wasn't for you guys, there would be no channel. So, keep up the support, the videos will keep coming. Cheers, everybody. Cheers for watching. So, hi, guys. No want to do this today. Absolute feeling what I think is exhausted. I think I'm getting exhausted. Absolutely, my brain has been battling with it all day. You don't have to do it. 4 days a week is good enough, but it's not. We need to do when it gets to this point, when it's unbearable, this is when you need to keep going. This is when you become your strongest when you're at your weakest. So, keeping that in mind, we'll get through the exercise always. It's easy enough. It's only the only thing that separates you from the end of the workout is time. So all you need to do is manage the time correctly, and you just need to get the workouts done, guys. That's just what it's all about. If you want to be amongst the best in the world, this is what you need to go through. Vigorous training, very, very hard mental training. It's tough stuff, but it's worth it in the end. Makes you stronger, makes you better. That's all I've got to say, guys. So cheers again for watching. Here we go. So hi, guys, before I forget, the aim is to burn 650 calories today on the Maxi Climber. So I'm adding an extra 50 calories to the last time I was on the Maxi Climber, so I'm just going to try a bit harder. That's about it. Let's get to work. Tucking my shirt in, guys. Prefer it that way. Don't like it all flapping about. Before I forget, also, shout out to the Iron Wolf, salute to the Wolf Pack. Shout out to David Goggins, stay hard, everybody. Shout out to Tom Platts, never fail, ever. You need to go into the suffering most of the week. Quick hydrate. Right, here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1. It's good when you mix it up. Makes you feel better. Remember, guys, it's all about managing the time. That's all it is. Right, guys, I'm wearing a cap because of the amount of sweating, like in your mouth. It's more like burpees where the sweat falls off you because you're going to the ground. It just all runs down your face and it's very annoying. Thank you. My legs are killing me for yesterday, man. I should really have done some split squats before I've done this. My left hip feels quite tight. But fuck it, who cares? Happy New Year as well, guys, when it comes. I won't be doing a New Year video. I'm busy, but hopefully this is good enough for y'all. To face the pain, face the anxiety, there's no way to go over it. Gotta be here for a while. Grounds you. You train, you realise your potential. You realise what you're capable of. Brings you back to life. Grounds you. So you understand. So you understand what you can and can't do. It's only way to know who you are. Are you capable of this? Are you incapable of this? So you need to ask yourself, do you enjoy this or do you hate it? Sometimes you hate it, but you just need to find the enjoyment in it. It's the only way to grow, the only way to get better, the only way to progress. You need to progress every day, guys. Progression is the key to life. It's key to happiness. I'm ask yourself, why you do this? I do this to get fitter, to improve my cardiovascular system, so I can work better. That's why I do it. The body appreciates us. The mind doesn't. At the time, but after it. The mind appreciates it after it, but not at the time. I hate these pillows as well, man, they're so uncomfortable. That's what you want, though. Like, get away from your comfort, get away from your comfort zone. Go into the agony. There we go, guys. Now it's 10 minutes past already. Feels hard as what the brain thinks. What is hard, what is easy? There's no such thing. It's just life. You need to look for the fire within. Release it. Unleash it. How badly do you want it? If you need to take care of yourself. I'm going to go to the next one. to go into the suffering, go into hell. Doesn't matter how you feel, how much pain you're in. Nothing matters. The only thing that matters is completing the training. Be better than the rest, you need to try harder than the rest. $650 you give me fun. Sometimes your mind gets lazy. You can't let that happen. Everybody gets lazy. You just need to notice when you feel that way. And when you do feel that way, that's where you need to train. Focus on your breathing, regulate the breathing correctly. It's not too hard, guys. Could be worse. You need to ignore the frustration, ignore the pain, ignore the anxiety, ignore the overwhelming feeling. You need to ignore it all in order to get better. Don't let your mind tell you what you're doing. Control yourself, control your mind. Tell yourself, I'm finishing this exercise. I don't care how hard it is. I'm going to ignore the pain. I'm going to ignore the weakness. Shoulder the weakness. Stride after stride. You'll get there. Before we know it, I'll be done. Time is just an illusion. Just switching my footing about there, guys. You need to keep training till your lungs hurt. That's what I do. Train till the lungs hurt. And then sometimes I just keep training. Switching the hands. I'm This is normality, this is life. Sitting on the couch isn't life. It's passive. Passiveness. Can't be passive, you've got nowhere in life. Just like millions of other people. You want to be better, you need to listen to yourself. Listen to what your mind's telling you, don't ignore it. Don't care what other people are doing, don't follow them in the crowd. Be your own person, be your own man, be your own woman. Be yourself. Don't change yourself to fit in. You are who you are. Don't let anybody tell you what you can and can't do. Don't listen to anybody, listen to yourself. How do you feel about yourself about this? How do you feel about yourself about that? Minute by minute. Can't wait to have those workout guys going to chill, man. Chill, maybe play some PlayStation. Do my stretches and stuff, obviously, first. Go for a shower. Maybe play some PlayStation. Get something to eat. Got a whole chicken in there for after the workout, so I mean, it's for me and my partner, so maybe half the chicken. So later we've got some good fitness fuel for you guys, so stay tuned for that, for whoever's watching at this moment. Most people won't, most people just skip to the end, I would imagine. But in order to find the techniques to become better through training, you need to watch the videos to find the techniques I'm using. Sweat's still running on my face, guys.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Don't give up, don't ever quit, and you'll get somewhere.
I'm
45 minutes, nothing. It's easy. This is just the beginning. Beyond the suffering, guys, you just need to keep remembering the harder challenges you've done in the past, that gets you through anything. And when you're doing one of the harder challenges, you just need to look to the future and see yourself completing it. Control the weakness, shoulder it. It's the only way. So always remember that, guys. Don't forget who you are. Don't forget what you've done. When you're in the midst of the challenge, you're in the midst of the suffering, don't forget who you are. Don't forget how much you've accomplished. Don't forget how long it took you to get here. Can't quit, can't fail. The only thing you can do is complete the challenge by never giving up. And I will never give up unless I die. But I won't die doing 45 minutes of exercise. I'm going to go to the next one. Just to live in the suffering for a while, learn how to deal with it. That's the only way. Nice and easy, regulate the breathing. Last workout of the week, guys, thank God. Thank fuck, I don't believe in God. How does the pain feel? Painful, frustrating, overwhelming, stressful, anxiety. You need to block out all of that. You need to realise that that is growth. When you feel that way, that is your body growing. So you need to stick at it for a while. It's not long, guys. Stick with it. Feel happy. Happy that I'm able to train and do this. Happy that I'm able to be as fit. I desire to be my best self. And the only way to do that is through doing this and mental training. Because guys, why would you not want to be a better person? At the end of the day. Minutes, guys. You need to learn to enjoy it to a degree. Ten minutes is nothing. Also, guys, the last part of the exercise is the most important. points in the last 10 minutes. It's definitely the most important lesson you're at your weakest. Again, that's when you need to try your hardest. I do this to get fitter, I do this to become better every day. To overcome anything, guys, if you want it, if you get the need to overcome it, you will overcome it, or you'll die. So, I'm happy with that. Go into the suffering, no matter the situation.
I'm not sure.
I love this, guys. I love the feeling of progress. I love the feeling of getting fitter. Guys, there we have it. I got 702 calories burned, so I completed the challenge. Don't know if you can see that. 702. Well, it's back to front, guys, but 702. So, everybody, cheers for watching. If you like what you see here, please like and subscribe to the channel. Share, would appreciate it. So I'm pretty happy with that, guys. 702 calories, 45 minutes. Can't complain. Not bad. Stay tuned, guys, for next week's workouts. Gotta do these trainer reviews soon. I know it's been a while. I know I've been saying this for a while, but the trainers are holding it well. So I'm just gonna do the trainer review next week probably, because they're starting to get there. So gonna go now, guys. Do my stretching, and then go and chill. Enjoy the weekend. Hope you all enjoy the weekend too. Enough said, guys. Cheers for watching. Have a good weekend. Have a happy new year. Bye, everybody.